who put others first. Neighbors say Jack Cooper would mow lawns for people who couldn't. He never charged them. That caring service is what ended up taking his life. Deputies found Cooper dead in a canal with a lawnmower on top of him. ABC 7's Alex Howard is getting us more from those neighbors coping with the tragedy.
Well, neighbors tell me it was a young boy walking along the edge of the canal here yesterday afternoon when he stumbled upon the lawnmower and the man underneath it in the canal. That's when he ran to get help.
Here's your spot from now on, dude. Love you.
A somber Joellen Abro left flowers at the spot where her beloved neighbor, Jack Cooper, was found yesterday.
About 4 hours before he died. He was right outside.
She says Jack was the type of neighbor to help out, trimming the neighborhood with his riding mower.
He mowed the lawns for people that couldn't do it.
And he does the common areas to prevent overgrowth, I guess, because there are builders out here.
And that's just what Jack was doing yesterday before he was found in this canal, the mower on top of him. You can still see the trail left by the mower before it went in. Joellen says she thinks he may have had a medical episode.
Something health-wise happened, and he went back, and so did the lawnmower.
Now all she can remember are her last words to him, just a few hours before he was found.
And he drove his car, his truck, up my side. So I said to him, hey, dude, my last words to him, hey, dude, $10.50 for the parking job.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, ABC 7.
What a tragedy that is.